Yeah, they're all down there.
All right, well, our navigator screwed up, so now we gotta go back.
Yeah, where'd it go?
That's
He's fired.
Yeah, he's. So now we think this is it.
Is this it?
That's what we're hoping. The question is, will the Ford be up to the task? That's not a question. You know, that Ford.
Because this is the part.
Oh yeah, it is.
This is it. Here we go, Iron Chest. I'm trying to film while I'm four-wheeling. Probably not the most intelligent thing I've done.
Looks close. There's axle.
If you guys go more to the right, you could drive up on top of that.
Yeah. That's what I'm going to be doing.
A lot to the right. Because the left tire was getting in front of that rock.
Sure, just went over this one.
Is it good up there?
Yeah, now here comes the stock 150 truck with the body lift. Singles everywhere, man. Who's that snickering? Oh, the navigator that got us lost.
You can do an Iron Chest in a Ford.
Hey, you might have hit something there.
Go to the right, Dave.
What?
Go more to the right. Back up a little bit.
Damn, let Bronco go. Good Lord, that's a bumpy road.
Dude, even I'm spinning the locker.
Oh, he's driving into the tree.
Jeez.
Hey, there's a tree there.
No, there's not.
Dude, he's trying to go over the tree.
Does he even realize that his wheels are cut that far? I guess so.
You got it. Go ahead, Brian. His guide's in his truck sipping margaritas.
The crowd scatter is the hardest stunt to do.
Back up a little bit.
That didn't sound good. Was that a step? That was a step. There goes the rest of your step. Yeah, he didn't need that anyway. Moment of victory. We're up here. And I got a broken engine mount, a broken hub. Well, the hub's not really broken, it still works, but it's just kind of screwed. And what else? Oh, something else, but I can't remember what. Oh yeah, bent tie rod. That's right. Pretty cool stuff though. How's it going? Oh shit. The step he used to have. Used to.
Have fun, guys!
Collector edition, alright.
It's got a 95 bevel.
Sweet! What size are those tires? 38?
38
and
a half.
Nice.
Alright guys.
Hey man, good luck. I'm wishing them good luck. I'm the one who needs it.
Any 33s left to be able to get their emissions test done. Sell to the group by 37.
North side, the Dantero and Trent. Oh, he's down here. It's
These are the accommodations if we get stuck. Yeah, that's the well that I drove in coming up the road because I was trying to tape. And, wasn't looking where I was going. So, you know, not the brightest guy in the world, but I get by. There's another mine shaft. And so we are now leaving Iron Chest. This time, I'm not going to fall in the well. Yeah. That's how close it is to the trail. Not a good thing. Well, wish me the best on the way back down. Well, we're at the last quarter mile, and I broke some shit. Bluetooth tires, bent the tie rod, engine mount, and some other stuff. Yeah. All right.
I was thinking about it.
Just finished the trail.
Maybe one more.
Came out without a scratch. Pfft, yeah, right.
Actually, grab a few more if you can, please.
Actually,
thanks.
Joe hey, came out without a scratch.
You want your hands, please?
On the magnificent Jeep.
Oh, there's only a few more to drink. Yeah, thanks.
Rumpel used to have door side steps, whatever. Thanks. Bent a couple rims, whatever. Bumper. Well, that's fixed. My truck, on the other hand.
I like the pine freshener.
Yeah.
I know.
I got the natural, El Natural pine freshener.
That's right.
Some body damage. Some some F-150 emblems missing.
Pinched exhaust.
You actually got this more round than it was.
Yeah, right.
Is it still hanging on?
Yeah, that's on.
Oh, it's cool. Tough. Yeah.
Yeah, you got all four.
But then, well, on top of that, I blew two tires.
You got all four rounds.
So,
front right.
Well, can you those scratches?
Yeah, it's all right.
Got the old, that's actually Brian's spare on there. After I blew my spare. That we had to cut off with a hacksaw. And then, there's the linkage.
That's what I say, man.
Oh, yeah.
All bent up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot to take some footage of the tires pointing in opposite directions.
Your bumper's acting like a skid plate now.
Oh, yeah, no shit. But yeah, she made it through. One of the toughest trails in Colorado. And we didn't know it until we were up there.
American Eagle.
You got a little sap here up. That'll be like a primer.
Yeah, let me go bring that to the car wash and clean it.
Fucking rip your F-150
off. It's all sticky. Well, see, the trail was just jealous that a 150 walked right through it. So I was like, fuck you, I'm taking the sticker, dude.
It's probably still hanging on the tree.
Yeah. Just sitting there like, yeah, I did it.
It acts as like
the mirror's dented.
Dented the mirror and got the air freshener.
Yeah, it acts as a spacer as well. In here. Makes it tighter.
Yeah.
All these little pine needles. So it doesn't wiggle.
Boy, you got a lot of sap on there. You can really smell it.
Yeah. Pine fresh. Dude, people that just looks wrong, man.
People are licking.
You got the one big tire, and then you got the one little tiny tire.
It does look weird. It looks like a dual.
Joe, don't look my mirror.
You got little skinny tires and back with these dual wampum tires.
Oh yeah.
So what carnage are we
getting? Colorado Rockies.
Just tag off one.